kids from Tennessee, too, and
spit it out, boy, spit it out.
Well, God damn it, Andy, you did it again.
Listen here, old Hickory.
Once again, you're up to your dickery.
You successfully wiped us out of history.
Now, is it really so much to ask?
Is it really so grand a task to mention our accomplishments, at least a few?
Some